to another episode of McGrath Fishing. Today we're gonna be doing some ice fishing. We're actually gonna go to a few ponds behind my house, and I actually know there are big bass in there and a lot of bluegills. We're gonna be meeting up with Trevor, T-Dog Outdoors. I'll pop his thing up right here. I'm starting off the morning right with a coffee. We got GoPros, shovel, two jig poles, two tip-ups, and Trevor's also bringing two jig poles as well. And a tip up, we're gonna be using wax worms and minnows today. I actually caught my personal best bass there. I was 9 pounds, 1 ounce. So, but that was during the summer. Completely different type of fishing now. Let's get it. All right, so I got one of the GoPros clipped in the bucket today for a nice angle. And then as well as I got a tripod for the Hero 7. And then I got one on my chest, and then we got the DSLR. So we're heading to the pond. We're meeting up with Trevor. We're gonna catch fish. For some of you who don't know what a wax worm is, this is all a wax worm is. So I'm just gonna take this, I'm gonna tip it on a little gold hook. I'll show you more at the pond.
Where are you?
What up, Trevor?
Not much, Tommy. How about you?
Oh, nothing. I'm gonna head to the pond right now.
Yeah, sweet. I'll head over there in a minute.
All right, sounds good. I'll send you the location.
All right, peace, man. See you soon.
All right, adios. Alright guys, so that is Trevor O'Connor, T-Dog Outdoors. We're about to meet him at the pond. Hoping to get on some fish today. I'm excited, I'm feeling good about today. The whole goal really is to get some bluegills, get some bass. Big shout out to Follow the Action for the gear today. This video is completely sponsored by Follow the Action. I would not be able to go out and do all this if it wasn't for them, so big shout out to Follow the Action. Thank you.
We're here.
All right, so I'm sending my current location to Trevor right now so he can meet me here. We made it, we're here. It's nice out, it's 27 degrees today. So it's a lot better than what Northern Illinois has been in. We've been in about the negative. In 2 days, it's gonna be negative 25. So we're gonna take full advantage today. Get on the feet, see you at the pond. I was jigging right at that exact hole last time for gills,
yeah.
And all the gills and the bass are right here, so we should set like tip ups, like maybe.
Watch out for that black part over there, maybe.
Trevor, what if we nail that 9 pounder today on the tip up? Alright, so right here is a shallow lay down, kind of drops off. I'm guessing the depth is about 8 to 12 feet from fishing summer. Caught my personal best bass here, 9 pounds. Actually right there, fishing off that bank. So we're gonna pop some holes right here, do some jigging, set some tip ups. We'll stay tuned. All right, we are good. All right. Well, I didn't have an ice scoop, but this will do. Go as deep as you can and then pull it up about a foot.
Okay. That one is in and ready to go.
What are you doing?
Your hat.
Need a jag or you got?
Can I borrow one of your gold ones then if you got those tied on already?
Yes, sir. So I'm just giving this to him. I think it's a 32 ounce gold tungsten jig.
Sweet.
Putting the waxy on. That was half ass. You know, just kind of thread it on. This one is a little bit soggy. There we go, that's all we're doing right now. Going for the gills, going for some bass. We have a tip up set. We're gonna jig these holes for a bit, see what's working. solid like 4 inches of slush and then like 4 inches of ice under it.
Yeah.
Oops, got a bite. Nice, I'm glad this GoPro's sitting in the water. Alright guys, so right now we're just kind of popping more holes right now. We're at that spot for a few minutes, but I mean, this pond is so small we could cover the entire thing, find where they're at, so that's what we're doing now. Shallower depth. Before I was probably in about 8 to 10 feet, now I'm probably in about 5 to 6, so we're just trying to see where they are right now. It's actually really nice out, no snowfall. What's weird is like that part of this part of the pond is like all slush and then like all of this is like straight ice. I kind of feel like the Grinch in these gloves.
Why?
I think it's a long green fingertips or whatever the fuck it is. So right now I'm just kind of jigging it like a few times, like kind of like that, and then stopping. That's how I got my bites on Saturday when I was just kind of doing that, and then right after it would stop, then they would trigger the bite. All right, I'm gonna pop a few close to shore.
Okay.
What is this? So I got one through the lips, he's got one through the dorsal. Let's see which one pays off. Lost my bait the first hole. Oh, I had one. Yeah. This is about our, probably our 8th hole popped. Probably been out here for about 45 minutes. Nothing caught yet, but it's like about 22 degrees. So last time I was out here is about 2 degrees. So the warm up could have definitely affected some things, but right now we're just trying to find some, get on them.
Yeah, I think it may be thrown off because tomorrow's supposed to get back to zero, so.
Right now I'm jigging about 6 feet. He's pretty much parallel with me in like the same depth of water. But we're hopping around. Planning to leave this hole and go to the next one.
We got a bass, there we go.
Yeah. There you go, dude.
First one of the day. Pops him right through the lip.
Nice, yeah. Trevor hooked on, first bass.
First bass through the ice.
Hell yeah, dude.
There we go. Let this guy go then. It felt pretty good, so I was like, I don't know if it's a gill, and then.
Damn, all right. Well, we found it, that's all we needed. There we needed go. A start.
Damn, dude, this might be deeper than I thought.
Yeah, that one was pretty deep.
This might be like 9 feet here.
Yeah.
Oh! You
missed him?
Yeah. All right, we're getting action. Here we go.
Got one? There we go.
Oh, it's a bass.
Big one?
Good one.
I'm trying to dove up, we'll see.
Nice.
There we go. Getting some largies through the ice.
So, this is my first largie of the day. Trevor just caught one about the same size too, so this spot's working pretty well. First fish, this is exactly what we came out here for. Just a little patience is all we needed.
Feels like a gill, yeah.
Yeah. That was good timing, you snagged that.
I saw it just dip down a little bit. All right guys, so here's the first gill of the day. Pretty small one.
That's a bass, I think. Oh, no, decent gill.
Nice, there we go. Smacking him now.
This is insane.
Nice, Tommy.
Yeah. Oh, he came off.
We have four fish total already. The bite has completely changed. I mean, we came out here, probably popped like 15 holes, had zero fish, had nothing. And now we are getting on them. This is exactly what we needed. I still got my bait. All right, so that pretty much concludes our day. Two bass, three bluegill. We got on some fish. It was a fun time.
Yeah, good time with Tommy.
We're gonna come back out here in a few days. My hands are absolutely frozen solid right now.
We're gonna get warm.
We'll see you guys soon.
Yes.
What's up everyone? I just wanted to turn the camera on quick. As I'm going through this ice fishing footage and kind of getting it lined up for FaZe Barker, I just kind of wanted to say, you know, thank you to Trevor for coming out there today. I had an awesome time. Thank you to Meg for filming. And you know, thank you to Follow the Action for making it happen once again for another sponsored trip to be able to go out there and get on some fish. I would have liked to have had a little bit more, of a productive day. We didn't catch numbers. We didn't really catch size today, but you know, I think the warm up from 2 to 27 degrees had a lot to do with it, but that's fishing. That's what happens. So we are not going to give up. We are going to be right back out there in a few days. This Saturday, I have a guided trip with Rick Dominey up in Madison. We are going to be going after some big pike. It's new moon this weekend. I think we're going to catch some very big pike with this new moon phase. So I want to address that. Big shout out to FaZe Barker for editing my videos. He is the lead editor of the FaZe Clan. So to have time to do these for my videos and, you know, big thank you to you. So thank you, FaZe Barker. Awesome dude. And I promise we are going to fish together one day. If you guys like this video, please remember to like and subscribe to see future upcoming trips with Follow the Action. Big things coming. This is just the start of it all. And let me know, did you guys like the ice fishing videos? Did you not? I just wanna hear your guys' feedback. I wanna make videos that you guys wanna see, you guys wanna watch. So remember to comment below. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Tune in to next week's video, and I'm out.